Thatcher. With Pierce and Colin and Stellan, it's been hilarious because their fear of dancing and singing, but they wanted to do it.
I can't sing, I can't dance, and I don't know why they hired me for this. It's probably just to humiliate me.
It's quite liberating, really. And also, there's nothing more liberating than abandoning your dignity.
We got that, everyone. Round of applause.
Yeah, you got to be a brave man to sing in Mamma Mia. Wear the spandex. Oh, dear heavens.
It's just so ridiculously out there that you can't help but just throw yourself in about 100%.
Some reluctant, some having the times of their lives.
Yeah.
All in all, a great time.
To see the legacy cast dancing with the younger cast, it was remarkable. They each worked out their routines together. I just sent them off to a corner. It was like, you've got 30 seconds.
Yeah, let's do one of that.
I think it's kind of a competition between the young dads and the old dads to see who's worse at dancing.
You know, we'd actually worked something out, which we didn't really have to do any dancing.
Colin not dancing at all is the highlight of my choreographic career.
Oh, it was really, really fun to see everybody.
It's just heaven.